Keep it clean into the first quarter, guys, and go with the tone. All right, a very good start out of modified, but Barnett forcing himself into an own air there, going to drop all the way back to the back. And then Mitch and Gonzo kind of getting into it a little bit, kind of dancing around, and then Jimmy dancing with him as well. All the meanwhile, it's Mark Miller out front now with Jimmy Wright down to the 3, down to the 4, down to the 5. Jimmy's time at the front of that one was short-lived, but it was as Alan Baker, a beautiful cut block there, swoops it right inside of Mark Miller and stuffs it in front of him, not even touching him, but wow, what a pass there from the fabulous one. And that Kyosho, RB5, John Whitman was watching that thing in practice and said, man, Barry's got our car working good. And I have to agree, the all-yellow RB5 of Barry stands it up on the wing, but he gets upside down, but luckily collects Gonzo in the process. Very nice job there from Baker to collect his opponents behind him. Once again, Miller out front, but here comes Barnett. Mark, not the fastest guy out there, but hasn't made the mistakes yet that the top guys have. Barnett right behind him. Baker reeling him in quick. Gonzalez trying to draft right behind Baker, make up some of that ground. And then it is Miller with a bobble. Baker looks to the inside again, gives him the wheel, and finds the pass coming onto the straight. So Baker now trying to hunt down Jimmy Barnett as they cross the start finish line. The black and yellow of Barnett, the all yellow of Baker, the blue and pink of Gonzalez, the yellow and black of Miller, and then it is the blue and white of Mitch Stratford, and the white and red of Jimmy Wright coming onto the straightaway is Jimmy Barnett and Barry Baker. Last time by for Jimmy, 21.3. Last time by for Barry, 20.5. That time, 20.6 to a 20.6 to a 20.5. So Gonzo, the fastest on that last go-around. .245 left to go. Gonzalez grabs the 2 spot away from Barry Baker. It looks like Barry and Mark, oh, sweet front flip out of the fabulous one there. Jimmy Barnett now starting to run away with the lead as everyone else has had a couple too many mistakes behind him. Gonzalez still with a chance, though, to capitalize on a mistake out of Barnett. Jimmy's had a couple throughout qualifying today and already a couple mistakes here in the main event. Oh, man, poor Mark Miller. Every time he gets around Baker, Baker just puts it back in there on the next corner and gets the pass on him. Fast lap of the race right now, 20.3 coming out of Jimmy Barnett. Race number 5. You guys are up next. Sportsman 8 scale B-Man. That is Doug Harley, Randy Bob, Tom, Joe Too Cool, and Michael Perez. You guys are up next. Have them ready. Any transponders? Come get them. 1:30 left to go for Barnett. 2-second lead over Gonzalez. Now it's only about a 1-second lead, and ever shrinking as Gonzalez starts to reel him in. Gonzalez climbs up on the curb, though. Going to lose a little bit of time. Coming onto the straightaway, the black buggy of Jimmy Barnett. And then Gonzo rolls it over. Oh, man. That's going to allow Baker to make up some ground now. Barry sending it in tight through the sweeper at the end of the straightaway. That time by for Barry, a 20.5. Gonzo, a 22.5. And Jimmy, a 21.1. One minute left to go, drivers. Barnett, 3-second lead over Gonzalez. Gonzalez with a lead over Baker. Miller about 4 seconds behind Barry. Mitch Stratford in the 5 spot. Looking to go 15 and a 21. Probably only going to see 14 laps there with a 21 right now, 35 to go. Jimmy Wright also on 14 lap pace. 30 seconds left to go, drivers. Barnett, Gonzalez, and Baker. 1, 2, and 3. And here goes Barry going big. Yeah! Barry kind of taught me that trick. So I started doing that one in my second qualifier when things weren't entirely going my way. You go for the triple single line because it's way more fun and you get to enjoy your time on the RC car track. Yeah, that was a nice one, actually. That was pretty quick. That is time, and Jimmy Barnett done with the win. Mitch done in the five. Gonzo done in the two. Jimmy Wright done in the number six. Fouled. It's all right. They're going to finish in the three. Mark going to finish in that four spot. And driver that is a race. Turn off the back out. Turn off the race number five. You guys all up.